paano ulit kunin yung sign na to?
Di ba ganito? N minus K. Yung N, ano yung N? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 7. Yung cycles, yung K, dalawa. Isa, dalawa. So, 7 minus 2, 5. So, ibig sabihin, add permutation ito. Pero kapag tinimes daw siya sa transposition, mababaliktad, magiging even siya. So, tinimes namin yung 4, 5 sa 1, 4, 7, 8. Ito yun. Bakit ganito yung 4, 5? Kasi fix lahat. Yung 4, 5 na lang hindi. So, pag nag-multiply ka, di ba? 4 goes to 5, tapos bababa ka. 5 goes to 3. So, meron ka ng 4, 3. Tapos, aakyat ka. 3 goes to 3. Tapos, 3 goes to 2. Kaya lalagay mo yung 2. Okay. Tapos, aakyat ka ulit. 2 goes to 2. Tapos, baba ka. 2 goes to 5. So, may 5 ka na. Tapos, aakyat ka ulit. 5 goes to 4. Kasi yun, nasa loob ng cycle eh.
Ah, okay.
5 goes to 4.
4 goes to 7.
4 goes to 7. Ah, okay. So, may 7 ka na. Tapos, aakyat ka ulit. 7 goes to 7.
7 goes to 8. 7
goes to 8. So, may 8 ka na.
Tapos, after that, balik sa 1.
Tapos, aakyat ka ulit. Aakyat ka muna ulit. Lagi kang pabalik-balik. So,
ah, okay.
8 goes to 8. Balik ka. 8 goes to 1.
Ah, okay.
So, kaya ka may 1.
Ah, okay.
So, parehas lang to, tsaka ito. Yun o, oh, nabaliktad lang dun. Pero cycle pa rin yun eh. 4, 3, 2, 5, 7, 8.
Pero in any order, that's gonna be correct, no?
Hmm?
In any order,
basta... in any order, basta sunod-sunod.
Okay. Sige, thanks. Ayun, get